Also in Asheville, officers say 28-year-old Caleb Michael Pitts has been arrested and charged after being seen with a knife and assaulting two people. Officers say they were called to Patton Avenue in downtown Saturday night. Pitt also damaged a person's vehicle with the knife while threatening multiple witnesses. He's currently being held at the Asheville Detention Center on bond.